wow, what a nice house. It has a nice neighborhood and nice neighbors, except Karen. She's a bit whack, but other than that, like, this is a great neighborhood. It's an amazing house. Like, and it
should've cut your grass, bitch.
Fuck you, Karen.